The translation is provided in this program if you'd like to follow along and see what the heck these ladies are saying. It's really some very nice poetry written by Eric Whitaker Whitefield, who is a native of Jerusalem and who premiered these works in this event. last piece on the program is one that you have been in the colloquial scene at all, as I have you. You've heard this piece several times before. It is a standard, one of the gold standards of the choral repertory. Choose something like a star. It's from Randall Thompson's Frosty Island. It's a poem you might recognize by Robert Frost, who's maybe the most famous American scholar of all time. It's the same piece, the same extended set of choral works that he wrote that the Methodist Choir actually sang a selection from 2 concerts ago. They sang a pastor, if you will remember. That is also from this set, from Frosty Island. It's a country song. It's really, really stunning. Choose something like a star in the finale from our Women's Choir. Thank you.